Hi, I'm Kendall on the customer success team at Drift. In this lesson, you'll learn about Drift Fastlane and how to set it up. Fastlane helps revenue teams connect buyers with sellers by letting them take action the second buyers want to engage. This delivers a great experience for the buyers and results in more pipeline faster. Once someone fills out a form on your website, Drift qualifies the buyer in real time. If they meet your criteria, they'll be invited to instantly start a conversation with a salesperson through chat. At the same time, Drift will notify the salesperson assigned to the account that the buyer is ready to talk. Then they can immediately jump into the conversation with every piece of context they need and deliver a personalized experience while talking live. If your buyer can't talk now, no problem. They have the option to book a meeting directly onto their dedicated salesperson's calendar for later. As a salesperson, you now have a new meeting with a qualified prospect on the books without lifting a finger. In cases where your buyers don't book a meeting, your sales reps will also be notified that those people are showing interest so they can follow up through email, video, phone, or LinkedIn to still land that meeting. To create your own Fastlane experience, go to Playbooks. Then navigate to Fastlane Playbooks and click Create Fastlane Playbook. First, name your playbook. In this example, we'll use North America Contact Us. Then enter the URL where your Fastlane playbook will live. Drift will scan the page and automatically pull in forms to help map attribute data. It's important to note that before building your first Fastlane playbook, you'll need to make sure a piece of JavaScript is inserted into the last step of your form submission workflow. The code can be found on the Install tab within Drift for you to share with the person who will be installing the code. Remember, this code is different from the code you may have already added as part of your Drift installation. Next, review the form mapping. Drift will automatically pull in all form fields it detects on the URL you provided. You can add any additional fields that may have been missed and map those fields to Drift attributes as well. Just like with other playbooks, you can define target audiences for your Fastlane playbook. You can have it show up for all visitors who fill out a form or just those visitors that meet qualifying criteria. In this example, we will choose to only use Fastlane for visitors from our target accounts. Under Bot Flow, you will see that a bot template has already been designed to help you get your playbook up and running quickly. You can edit this to meet your business needs. Once your playbook is ready, you can turn it on and set it live using the drop-down menu on the top right. Just like with your other playbooks, you can view reporting for your Fastlane playbooks to see how they are performing in the reporting tab. Leverage Drift's Fastlane to start more conversations and book more meetings with your highest intent and qualified prospects faster.